Hi, I'm Russell. This video is about positive and negative energies. I don't know if you guys believe in energies and vibes and that kind of hippie stuff. I do because I am a hippie. Oh, I'm not a hippie as in I don't. Actually, I do skip around sometimes. Yeah, I'm a hippie. Yeah, so I believe in positive and negative energies and vibes and how I would say I'm such a positive person. I always try and give off loads of positive vibes to people. Like if you walk into a room, it seems to always change. And you're always trying to be really positive about anything and everything. And sometimes if you have a negative person come into that room or negative energy from something, I feel it really, really drains me and really tires me out and just makes me feel so down, and I just feel my energy is just disappearing. I don't know if this is just something I just think is just with me, or you guys are the same, maybe. Obviously, comment in the box below and your any ideas you have on this subject or anything you want to say about this. But I do feel like it drains you and takes all the positive stuff away, and it makes you feel so like you've got no energy or nothing. And it makes you, sometimes it can make you even feel quite poorly if someone's always keeps taking all this like positive stuff from you and it drains you away. And also I think with like, because like I say, with being a positive person, I always am very proud of myself and proud of what I've achieved. Even though sometimes you see too much, you think too much into the future, you think should think about your past and how far you've got or something and all the positive things around you, like if you're got loads of friends or family or loved ones, there's always something positive you should think about. Even maybe if you feel that you haven't got anything, there will be something that you can hopefully see into the future and make a positive spin on it. And I think everyone should be more positive on themselves, the way they are about things, because sometimes we are so career-minded or we are so driven to get somewhere, we forget to celebrate that we've got there because we just carry on to the next thing, and we should sometimes just bath in that moment and think, oh my god, look how far I've come, look at what I've achieved, look at me, kind of sometimes, I guess, because sometimes we just are too busy thinking of the next stuff that we don't think, oh wow, this is amazing. And be happy for that moment and love yourself, of course. What I always say, what you should always do, because at the end of the day, you are yourself, you're living in your body, you are your soul, so you have to love yourself before anyone else can love you or before. I think because if you're a positive person, you give positive energy and then it makes more people want to be friends of you and more people want to get involved with you because they see you and think, oh wow, look at that person, I want to be known to be friends with that person or be with around that person because of the energy you're giving off. Yeah, that's what I think about that. Anyway, put in your comments below and stay positive and make the negative energies go away, or try and work out why the negative energies and sort them out, because sometimes it might be something that you have to deal with and sort out for it to kind of change into a positive thing. And I'll see you guys later.